I just wanted to show you the extended magazines I made up for my Tikka T3 project, the one with the carbon fiber barrel. You probably know that the 3-round factory magazine replacements cost like 30, 35, 36 bucks. It's cheaper to make them yourself if you have a 3D printer, and you can make extended magazines. I happen to have made 3 of them. You've seen this one before. It's got the side saddle with 6 additional cartridges on the side. Just wanted to show you what's possible.